بیاین کنار. یا خدا بیاین کنار. بیاین آقا بیاین طرف.
چیزی نیست خانم، نترسید.
چیزی
نیست.
A magnitude 4.4 earthquake struck near Aradan Semnan, Iran. The earthquake's epicenter was located at a depth of 12 kilometers. According to reports from residents, the earthquake was also felt in some areas of Tehran, the capital city. There were no immediate reports of significant damage or injuries. The earthquake was followed by several aftershocks, the strongest of which was a magnitude 3.2.
حرکت نکن خانم فعلا.
اوکی. برو چی میگی؟ اون استاپ.
اون برای نگاه کنید زلزله. یا خدا.
The Iranian Seismological Center reported that the earthquake occurred at a depth of 7 kilometers. However, the U.S. Geological Survey reported a depth of 12 kilometers. The earthquake was felt in several cities and towns in the region, including Semnan, Damghan, and Garmsar. There were no reports of major damage or injuries. The earthquake was also felt in some areas of Tehran, the capital city. However, there were no reports of significant damage or injuries.